out of my life. Feels great. Finally seeing some success. It's love, Yeah. Some of these people think I'm famous. Shit, I guess I am. It's like every time I go out and see T, I see a fan. They like, Webby, you're the man. And I'm like, goddamn, this shit is getting crazy, even though it's been the plan since I sat in sixth grade, writing lyrics on my hand, dreaming of the fame and fortune every second that I can, or I could at the time. Now I'm finally achieving it. So if you really got yourself a dream and you believe in it, then follow it. And if they hate, don't worry about the beef and shit. Keep it moving every day, and not for any reason. Quit, your friends will say you're changing. A lot'll turn her back, even though it's just a job. Nobody looks at it like that. This my way of making money, my fucking career choice. And they mad I get a paycheck strictly off my voice. But the bad comes with the good when you're chilling in the game. Cause now these chicks are DTF from the moment they hear my name. Like,
yeah, it's Chris Webby, by the way. Shit is lovely. Crazy world out there, you know. Sometimes you don't realize it until you get there. And then when you get there, you just gotta be ready for it.
Yeah. This game is fucking crazy, it'll turn homies to enemies. But you gotta rise above it, I don't let it get to me. The past is the past, though you got some good memories. People turn their back and all you gotta do is let it be. Let it be. I tried to help a dude once, help him get a little shine. Did a track, smoked some blunts, even kicked it with him as a friend. Blazed and spit flows, got drunk, talked shit, even brought him to my shows. And he was still young, so I showed him the ropes. Brought him to some college parties and then introduced him to hoes, then he turned around and dissed me. No doubt I got played, but while he's sitting out in Brooklyn, I'll be up on stage. Karma is a bitch, and I'm making it clear. If you want me to get back, first get a career. I'll be living hip hop till the day that I die. And with all this buzz, I'm getting everybody starry eyed. Yeah,
starry eyed.
Life is beautiful, man.
Got a nice view from up here. So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large? You gotta work for it every day, grind hard. Taking days off isn't in my repertoire. I got a mean work ethic and endless amounts of bars. They try to say I'm fake and didn't work for the spot. That's why I've gotten every East Coast verb on lock. And it doesn't stop there, I get bumped on the block. They all spinning la 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 when they be twisting the pot. And now they recognize me and haters always try me. It's like because I'm fine, finally successful, they despise me. Why can't you all be happy? I'm a kid like you, who's just trying to make me some money off these shows I do. If you could do it, wouldn't you? That's what every kid is dreaming of, who couldn't shoot hoops or excel in academia. This is for the kids with ADD, who were told they won't amount to nothing. Baby, just look at me.
Now look at me.
Take a hit, feeling it, feeling right.
night. I don't care, hand on the wheel. Driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mid beside and out. Living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. You know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky.
Pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be.